Good morning, dear students. This is lesson 2 of your general knowledge book, Prime Ministers of India. So here, the list of Prime Minister of India, do you know children? From 1947, since independence, India had 14 Prime Ministers. So we are going to learn their names and the year when they were the Prime Minister of India. So we'll start from here. Do you know children, our first Prime Minister was Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was appointed in the year 1947 to 1964. He was the first Prime Minister of India. You know about Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru that he loved children very much, and people, children used to call him Chacha Nehru. His birthday 14th November is celebrated as Children's Day. After Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Gulzari Lal Nanda became the Prime Minister of India. He was acting Prime Minister twice. He was acting Prime Minister. He was a temporary Prime Minister of India and he became two times Prime Minister of India. Firstly, he was appointed on May 27th and he served till May 27th to June 9, 1964. And second time, he became the Prime Minister of India in the year 1966 from the month January 11 to January 24. Gulzari Lal Nanda. Look at the pictures carefully and read their name. Gulzari Lal Nanda became the Prime Minister of India twice. After Gulzari Lal Nanda, Lal Bahadur Shastri appointed as the Prime Minister in the year 1964 and he worked till the year 1966. Again, after Lal Bahadur Shastri, again Gulzari Lal Nanda became the Prime Minister, as I have told that he became the Prime Minister of India twice. Okay, then after Gulzari Lal Nanda, Indira Gandhi became the Prime Minister of India. She appointed as the Prime Minister of India in the year 1966 and she served our country till 1977. Then she became again Prime Minister of India in the year 1980 to 1984. She was the first female Prime Minister of India, Indira Gandhi. Morarji Desai, he became Prime Minister of India in the year 1977 to 1979. Morarji Desai. Chaudhary Charan Singh, he appointed as the Prime Minister of India in the year 1979 and he served our country till 1980. Charan Singh. Rajiv Gandhi. He was the youngest Prime Minister of India. He became our Prime Minister in the year 1984 till 1989. He was the son of Indira Gandhi. Rajiv Gandhi. V.P. Singh. V.P. Singh appointed as the Prime Minister of India in the year 1989 and he worked till 1990 as the Prime Minister of India. Chandrasekhar, he was appointed as the Prime Minister in the year 1990 and worked till 1991. P.V. Narasimha Rao, he was the Prime Minister in the year 1991 to 1996. K.D. Devgowda, he was the Prime Minister in the year 1996 to 1997. I.K. Gujral, he was appointed as the Prime Minister of India in the year 1997 to 1998. I.K. Gujral. Atal Bihari Vajpayee, he was the Prime Minister in the month May 16, he was appointed as the Prime Minister of India in May 16 till June 1, 1996, on the same year. And after that again he became the Prime Minister in the year 1998 to 2004, Atal Bihari Vajpayee. Dr. Manmohan Singh, he was appointed as the Prime Minister of India in the year 2004 and he served our country till 2014. Narendra Damodar Das Modi, you know children, he is the present Prime Minister of India. He is appointed as the Prime Minister of India in the year 2014 and still he is the Prime Minister of India, Narendra Damodar Das Modi. So you have to learn all these names of the Prime Minister of India. Okay children, so read it, learn it. Thank you.